most of them didn't have any vocals, they didn't have any top line melodies, they didn't have anything, they didn't have any words. So I just put those tracks through the process that the old ones were put through.